you won't be able to get through.
Starter?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
Well, what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Sodor, were you at the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you, Frost.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that, too.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here.
This will hurt.
Ah!
you think this is gonna take?
Trample! Shield!
help us attack Asgard?
I await the call.
Great. Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there. It worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sordor's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win! Groa was right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. The earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces!
Trying to finish the job is about to restart! Behind you! Incoming! Up this way, Father. We can climb back towards the gate. So, you fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. Earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening.
Out!
Swinging arrows! Father, shoot some!
Stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. Quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Thank you. not worry about me.
Guys, don't give up.
Ragnarok is here. They know what that means for Asgard.
Behind you! Look out! Shows up. The gate is just through this crack in the rocks when you're ready. Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Numpty did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
Gonna upgrade your spear?
Thanks for grabbing that for us.